Well, hey guys, did you get the new firmware on your PC system? A bunch of new features available now, and I believe so, you guys already get it. Well, I'm gonna talk about one of these new features, which is gonna be voicemail announcement. So as we know previously, we got a group voicemail feature. We can use that feature to make sure we won't miss any important message from our customers. But let me just ask you guys, what if this is out of the business hour? Are we still gonna be able to get notified? Well, that's why we're gonna need this feature, voicemail announcement. So it really doesn't matter you're in the office, you're at the work or not. Doesn't really matter because once we get this voicemail, you know what? The PC or system gonna make a call to our mobile. That's the voicemail announcement. And actually, I think we can use this feature for lots of scenarios for sure. For example, like attorney office, like healthcare office. Anyway, people can use this feature. Pretty awesome. Well, you know what? I actually prepared a short clip to explain more details about this feature. So why don't you guys check it out? See you guys, now this is the empty office because we're all on vacation. Right now, we have a customer voicemail. Check this out. Obviously, none of them can handle this voicemail directly right now. So the voicemail announcement comes to help. The PCR system gonna make a phone call right now to one of our contacts right now. Now I'm on my vacation, well, I get this voicemail on my mobile, so let's check it out. I grab it, and I can handle the voicemail directly. Well guys, so that was how we're gonna use the voicemail announcement feature on the PCR system. So as you can see here, exactly, we won't miss any important voicemail from our customers. And pretty sure you guys are very curious about the configuration. So let's jump into the system. Let me show you how are we gonna set it up. All right guys, now let's check out the configuration. It's pretty simple. You will just need to log into your system and go click on call features. Over here, you can see voicemail. And the first thing we are gonna see here is gonna be group voicemail. See, I'm gonna enable the voicemail announcement for this particular group voicemail. How do we do it? Well, we can just go click on edit. And here we can see voicemail announcement. Enable this feature right over here. You can see the switch, by the way. And now, the first step will be max number of call circles. Set this rule by yourself. It's totally up to you, flexible, all right? And then just add your contacts. Maximumly, we can support 5 contacts. I put myself here, so you can see this is my contact number. And I can also set the number of call attempts plus retry interval. All these settings are pretty flexible. You can set whatever you prefer. It's up to you. Anyway, after all this, don't forget to click on save and apply. So your system will just follow whatever you configure here to activate the voicemail announcement. Next time, if you have a voicemail, well, you won't miss it, even this is out of the business hour. Pretty easy, right? Of course, guys, if you want to try this new feature, don't forget to upgrade your system. That's very important, and you will have it. And also, by the way, for those who don't have this new feature or the PCR system anyway, we do provide you guys a free trial license. Check out in the description, all right? And hope you guys like this video. Subscribe our channel, all right? And I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one.